17-2, and Alderneaty was back to try and repeat his success of 1981 and started at 12-1.
To go in and join them, and under orders and away. And Rose Ramblers very slowly away, and Old Society also, and as they race down towards the Melling Road, it's Delmoss and Bill Smith who've gone into the lead. Delmoss from Peter Scott on the inside, Choral Festival, then Grittar. On the wide outside is Caro Boy, with just in behind him Tipolino. They're across the Melling Road, racing towards the first, and it's Delmoss in the lead from Peter Scott. Caro Boy on the outside. Rathleck is well up there, and so's Deep Gale as they stream over the first, and Deep Gale is a faller at the first. Deep Gale has gone, Delmoss has been left clear, Man Alive has gone at the first, and so's Rambling Jack, and over to John Hanmer.
Delmoss is in the lead from Caro Boy. The Vintner's in third place, Rose Rambler is fourth, then comes Grittar. Behind Grittar is Tiapolino as they come to the open ditch, and Delmoss over first from Caro Boy, and Coolish All has gone. And there's another four at the rear of the field. Diamant, Sunline is gone. And they're jumping the fourth and over to Julian Wilson.
Delmoss the leader. Another four at the first, tragically, was Alderneaty. Alderneaty is out of the race. It's Delmoss who leads from Caro Boy, then St. Fillan's towards the outside, then the Vintner and Cheers right up there on the outside as Delmoss jumps up one. From Caro Boy and St. Fillan's and Cheers on the outside, then the Vintner, Grittar with a perfect position on the inside. They're all over that one. And the back marker over it was Old Society as the leaders come to Beecher's Brook. And it's Bill Smith who leads the field on Delmoss. Delmoss from Caro Boy, then St. Fillan's over in third. And a faller there was the Vintner. Another faller was Choral Festival. Three of Diamonds made a mistake at the back, but all the rest of them are over it. And Delmoss leads over the seventh. From Caro Boy, second, St. Fillan third. Grittar is fourth. Behind that is Good Prospect and Loving Words, and a gap back to Hard Outlook and Tipolino. Then Cheers on the outside of Tragus and Senator McLecurry. Peter Scott was a faller also at the back, and again the same has been pulled up as Delmoss leads over the canal turn. From in second place, Caro Boy, third is St. Fillan's, and fourth is Good Prospect, fifth is Grittar, then Loving Words, then Tipolino on the outside of Hard Outlook and Tragus and Senator McLecurry. And this way was a faller at the previous one, but Delmoss leads from Caro Boy, Good Prospect, St. Fillan's, Grittar, Loving Words as we rejoin John Hanmer.
And Delmoss the leader from Caro Boy, St. Fillan's, then Good Prospect, then comes Grittar, Loving Words, Tiapolino, Tragus, then Hard Outlook, then Senator McLecurry as they jump the next. Delmoss over first from Caro Boy, then Good Prospect is third, fourth is St. Fillan's, five Grittar. And Senator McLecurry is a faller there towards the rear of the field. And as they go to the next fence, it's Delmoss. Old Society is a faller. Delmoss from Caro Boy, St. Fillan's. Then comes Good Prospect, Grittar, Loving Words. Then Tragus, Hard Outlook and Tiapolino. Then a gap to Current Gold and Cheers and Geraldine Rees. Then comes Royal Stewart and Monty Python. And a long way back come the rest and over to Peter O'Sullivan.
Yes, it's still Delmoss in the lead from a riderless horse. Then comes Caro Boy, then Good Prospect on the inside of St. Fillan's. Then there's quite a long gap to Grittar and Loving Words and Tipolino and Tragus and then Hard Outlook. And behind them come Current Gold. Behind Current Gold is Geraldine Rees on Cheers, looking over her left shoulder, and she sees Monty Python in touch too as they come down now towards the 13th fence. And Delmoss almost carried out by the loose horse. Is he going to be able to jump it? Yes, Bill Smith has just got him over. Just got him over, Delmoss, from Caro Boy is second. St. Fillan's was third and Good Prospect four. Grittar is five and Loving Words six, and seven is Tipolino. And behind them come Hard Outlook and Current Gold. And then there's a long gap to Royal Stewart. Delmoss jumped out in the lead from Caro Boy. In third place, St. Fillan's. Four is Good Prospect. Then Grittar, Loving Words. Then Tragus and Tipolino and Hard Outlook and Current Gold, and behind Current Girls is Cheers, and they're coming down now to the chair. And as they do so, it's Delmoss in the lead from Caro Boy. Delmoss is over, Caro Boy second. In third place, St. Fillan's, then Good Prospect, then came Grittar and Tragus, and behind them, Tipolino. And coming to the water, the leaders now. Delmoss leading Carrow Boy and St Fillins. Delmoss is over, Carrow Boy's over second, St Fillins third, Grittar's over four. Tragus going well on the inside five. Good Prospect is six. Seven and eight are Loving Words and Tipolino. Nine and ten are Hard Outlook and Current Gold. Royal Stewart is next, followed by Cheers. Behind him, Rose Rambler. Behind Rose Rambler is Monty Python and Gandhi. And then comes Three of Diamonds, and Rough and Tumble is last, and those are the only ones standing as they run down across the Melling Road from the final circuit. And it's Delmoss, Carrow Boy, with on the outside of Carrow Boy, just in behind him, St Fillins. Grittar has moved into a close fourth. Peter Scudamore's going right towards the outer, then on Tragus, and over that one, Carrow Boy led. Carrow Boy led at that one from on the inside. Delmoss just in behind him, St Fillins. Then comes Grittar going well. Tragus on the outside. Loving Words is next, and over to John Hanmer.
Good Prospect has refused, and St Fillins has come to join Carrow Boy. Tragus on the outside is third. Delmoss is fourth. Grittar going well five, then Loving Words, Hard Outlook, and Current Gold at the 19th. St Fillins landed in the lead from Carrow Boy, Tragus, Grittar, then Delmoss. Behind Delmoss is Loving Words, then Hard Outlook, Current Gold, Tiepolino, then a very long gap to Royal Stewart, who refused, then Monty Python and Rose Rambler, then Rough and Tumble. Behind Rough and Tumble, Gandhi, Cheers, and the last at the moment is Three of Diamonds as we join Julian Wilson.
St Fillins the leader from Carrow Boy and Tragus on the outside. Grittar with a perfect place on the inside as they jumped that one. The leader's all over it, and Royal Mail was a faller at first Beaches. Martinstown is also out of the race as they come down to Beaches for the second time. The leader is St Fillins from Grittar, now second. Tragus is third, then Carrow Boy and Loving Words. As the leader comes to Beaches Brook, St Fillins over and recovers. Grittar over in second, then Tragus third and Carrow Boy fourth. Loving Words is fifth. Then comes Hard Outlook and Current Gold. Current Gold has got a great big sprig of spruce underneath his girth, and Delmoss is behind that, and Fallers at Beach. Tiepolino refused, and Three of Diamonds makes a mistake. Gandhi is a faller at Beach, it's the second time, and Monty Python has refused, but meanwhile, the leader is now Grittar as they come to the canal turn. Rose Rambler is also out of the race at the back, but Grittar leads over it from St Fillins second. In third place is Carrow Boy, in fourth now is Hard Outlook, then comes Tragus and Loving Words and Current Gold and Delmoss, and those are the only ones left except for Three of Diamond and Cheers, who's still in the race, with Grittar leading over Valentine's Brook from St Fillins, then Carrow Boy and Hard Outlook and Tragus and Loving Words. Those are as we rejoin John Hammer.
And Grittar is the leader from St Fillins. Hard Outlook is third, Carrow Boy four, Loving Words five, Tragus six, Current Gold seven, Delmoss eight, and I can't see anything else as they jump the fourth last. And St Fillins is down, Carrow Boy is down, Loving Words is down. Tragus was interfered with, but he's very tired anyway, and as they go to the third last, it's Grittar and Hard Outlook. Grittar jumps it first, Hard Outlook jumps it second, a long gap to Tragus, then Current Gold, then comes Delmoss. And behind Delmoss, Loving Words, I think, has been remounted, but as they go across the Melling Road, it's Grittar out clear of Hard Outlook and a very long gap to Tragus and Current Gold and Delmoss and Loving Words, and over to Peter O'Sullivan.
Yes, it's 48-year-old Dick Saunders on Grittar in the lead from Tony Webber on Hard Outlook, and then there's a very long gap to Current Gold, who's in third place now. Tragus is four and Delmoss is five. But the leading duo are a long way clear of Current Gold. Just two fences left to be jumped in the 1982 National. And Dick Saunders bidding for history here, the 48-year-old rider on Grittar. He jumps it, three lengths clear of Hard Outlook in second. And dare one say it, it looks as though there's one fence now between him and Grand National history. He's about five lengths clear of Hard Outlook in second. Grittar comes and jumps the last, goes through it, and takes some stuffing out of himself, but he's keeping going. It's Grittar from Hard Outlook. Current Gold is just coming to jump the fence now. They're coming to the elbow. They got well over a furlong to run, and it's 48-year-old Dick Saunders on Grittar from Hard Outlook. Grittar strides into the final furlong and is already being acclaimed as the national hero of 1982. Frank Gilman's Grittar strides up to the line to win it in fantastic style. Ears pricked, he's a fresh horse. Grittar wins the national. Second place goes to Hard Outlook, and what a fine race he ran. And here's the longtime leader, Delmoss, putting in a revived round to try.
Grittar had landed both the Cheltenham and Aintree Fox Hunters the previous season, and now he'd landed the Grand National for Leicestershire permit holder Frank Gilman and amateur Dick Saunders, 7-1 favourite, Hard Outlook second at 50-1. Loving Words was remounted, having been brought down and eventually finished in third position at 16-1. And at the third attempt, Delmoss finally completed the course and rider Bill Smith worked wonders to get him over the 13th fence and finished 4th at 50-1. So a big moment for Dick Saunders, who announced his retirement from riding with immediate effect after this race. Grittar, however, will be back for the following year.